Not guilty. That's the plea from two Oklahoma lawmakers charged with bribery. I'm Paul Folger.
Thanks for joining us. I'm Jessica Schambach. Representative Randy Terrill and former state senator Debbie Leftwich were booked into the county jail today. Prosecutors say Terrill offered Leftwich a job so she wouldn't run for re-election. Eyewitness News 5's Amanda Guerra is live tonight with our big story. Amanda?
Well, Jessica, right after Terrill and Leftwich took those mugshots, they came over here to the county jail, where in front of a judge, both denied the charges against them.
All right. Well, ladies and gentlemen, thanks for coming to the circus today.
With a slight smile on his face, reading a prepared statement, Representative Randy Terrill declared his innocence.
Make no mistake about it, I am not being targeted because of anything that I've done, because I haven't done anything.
Just before 10 a.m., the representative, along with former state senator Debbie Leftwich, turned themselves into authorities here at the Oklahoma County Jail. Inside, they took mugshots and within 30 minutes left. Leftwich arm in arm with her attorney, Terrill, waving at the cameras. Then it was on to the courthouse, where the lawmakers stood in front of a judge and entered pleas of not guilty. Both sides claim Terrill never bribed Leftwich to leave her seat.
One last time for the record, and let me be perfectly clear. While I like and respect Senator Leftwich a lot, in fact, I consider to be a very competent and capable individual, I never offered or gave her anything to withdraw as a candidate from last year's election.
Senator Leftwich has not done anything wrong, and we welcome this opportunity to go to court and use the legal process to get this before a judge and get this decided.
And Terrill's attorney, Stevens Jones, says even if Terrill did create that position for Debbie Leftwich, he claims that is not a crime. We'll tell you why coming up tonight at 6. Reporting live downtown, Amanda Guerra, Eyewitness News 5.
Amanda, thank you. Now, both Terrill and Leftwich had to post a $2,000 bond. They'll be back in court on March 17th. Of course, we'll stay on top of any and all developments for you.